Hello folks, Robert from Marine Depot here, and thanks for watching. As reef hobbyists, we've long been trying to find creative ways to recreate what Mother Nature has done so well in our world's oceans. Innovative Marine has just released three very unique aquariums that allow hobbyists to take their imaginations even further and create an aquarium that's truly stunning. The Nuvo Concept line includes the Abyss Drop-Off Peninsula, Abyss Drop-Off Panorama, and the Cylindar Atoll Aquarium. In this video, we're going to go through a complete setup of the Peninsula Drop-Off tank at our headquarters here in sunny Southern California. The Drop-Off Peninsula Aquarium has a total water volume of 20 gallons, and it's quite gorgeous even when empty. The thick, ultra-clear 8mm acrylic along with the black filter chamber and the pearl-white pedestal really show the high quality of construction. We really wanted to maintain the clean look of this aquarium, so we chose the Innovative Marine Desktop Ghost Protein Skimmer that hides nicely in the back filtration chamber. These little skimmers work great for small tanks and will keep organic waste levels low. Of course, we want to beef up the filtration, so we're replacing the stock filter sock with the custom Caddy 20, and we'll be running filter floss for mechanical filtration and the Aquamax all-in-one filter media for chemical filtration. The Aquamax all-in-one media is really cool because it has several types of media, including activated carbon, a phosphate removal resin, and an organic removal resin. This will not only keep our water crystal clear, but also help reduce organic waste and prevent the growth of nuisance algae. A 100-watt Cobalt Aquatics heater is being used to keep the water temperature stable, and a tiny Hydrocorallian Nano powerhead will be used to provide additional water circulation and can be easily hidden within the rockwork. Last but not least, a MaxSpec Celestial will provide lighting for the fish and corals. With its built-in controller, versatile mounting arm, and a great price, the Celestial is a perfect fit for this tank. So now that the equipment's out of the way, we're ready to add some Carib Sea sand and rock to the aquarium. The dual-tiered design allows us to simulate a natural reef drop-off zone. This tank is definitely quite a departure from the traditional aquarium, but it looks great from all angles and allows you to really get creative with the aquascape. Because these concept tanks are small, fish that do not grow large and do not require a ton of swimming space are ideal choices. We've decided on a group of cardinal fish, a couple of firefish, and a pygmy hawkfish. Working in an office full of fish nerds really made filling this tank with coral a piece of cake. All of the coral and frags that you see in the tank were provided by the generous staff here at Marine Depot. In addition to the Drop-Off Peninsula, the Drop-Off Panorama and Atoll tanks are also great choices. We can see doing a very similar aquascape in the Panorama tank because the shape of the tank is exactly the same as the Peninsula, but the filtration compartment is shifted over to the long side of the tank. The Cylindar Atoll is perfect for a center island type aquascape and makes for an amazing top-down view. If any of you guys have questions about this new line of aquariums, or you need help choosing out the right equipment for your new Nuvo Concept Aquarium, our trained team of aquarium experts are happy to help you out. If you found this video helpful, please like and share it to help out other hobbyists. We do appreciate all of you for watching, and until next time, take care and happy reef keeping.